All right, you guys, so Zayn Malik released his first single, Pillowtalk, along with this music video of him making out with rumored new GF, Gigi Hadid. But I totally did the math and came to the conclusion that the song is most likely about his ex, Perrie Edwards. Ouch! Why, Zayn? WTF? Okay, so don't get me wrong. I love Pillowtalk. The music video, it's super hot, and the song is really good. It's a paradise, and it's a war zone. It's a paradise, and it's a war zone. Pillowtalk! And I'm not hating on ZG. They are a hot couple. It's like, oh my God, shade your eyes. I can't look at all this pretty. Too pretty.
Oh, my eyes! My eyes!
But I gotta say, I'm really feeling for my girl Perrie. After all, it's only been 6 months since they broke off their engagement. I mean, I couldn't imagine watching my ex of 4 years do this. Well, that sucks, and you can never unsee that. So the reason why everyone thinks the song is about Perrie is because in a recent interview that Zayn did with Zane Lowe, he mentions that he started writing his upcoming album, Mind of Mine, only 2 months after leaving One Direction, which means he was still engaged to Perrie. Still engaged to her for 5 more months, so the likelihood is pretty high. In fact, it's higher that it's about Perrie than about Gigi. Am I right or am I right?
Am I right or am I right or am I right? Right, right.
Oh, Zayn versus ZG. Why does love have to be so difficult? Okay, you guys, so like I said, the first time I saw Pillowtalk, I was just really surprised that Zayn was so raunchy with GG in it, if the song is in fact about Perrie. It just feels like there's a little bit of a lack of respect, and that just really cuts me deep. It hurts, you know? I feel for her. But at the end of the day, you know what? If Zayn's happy, then I'm happy for him. Who am I to be upset, you know? And the song, currently killing it, and Perrie and her band Little Mix, they're also killing it. So it seems like all is well, I guess. I don't know. This is stressful. Let's take it to the WTF lesson of the day. When it comes to dating, always remember, fanboys are trouble. Trust me. All right, you guys, so what are your thoughts on Zayn Malik's Pillowtalk music video? Do you think it was too soon to release a video of him making out with his new girlfriend? Or do you think, you know what, it's time to get over it? It's been 6 months, let's move on. Let's talk it all out in the comment section below right now. And of course, subscribe to Hollywire TV. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, like and favorite it. That would be awesome. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll see you later. For more WTFs, go ahead and click that box on the left. And to watch our latest video about Zayn and Gigi, click the box on the right and subscribe.